Hello everyone, this is BWildcat2. This is my Texas Rangers MLB 12 The Show franchise. This is episode 3. We're on the road in Minnesota. Gonna take on my boss's team, the Twins, for 3 games. As you see, Michael Young in the top of the second is gonna send a 2-run shot to left center field into the bullpen for a 2-0 lead for the Rangers. And in the still in the top of the second, David Murphy is gonna send one half a dozen miles to right center field. And that's going to make the score 3-0. You see it crash up in Tommy Land, as Nas fan would say. And then the bottom of the second, Josh Willingham sends a home run to left field, cutting the Rangers' lead to 3-1 on that shot. Now in the bottom of the fourth, Joe Mauer is going to send a deep drive to left center field. That is going to leave the ballpark. It is going to be 3-2 Twins, as that actually headed more towards center and right center field than left center. Pardon me there. Then in the bottom of the fifth, Danny Valencia, he has a home run to left field. All three of the runs for the Twins coming on solo shots. All 6 of the runs for both teams have come on home runs. A 2-run shot for Young, and then 4 solo shots for the other teams. You see Ben Revere in the bottom of the seventh, still tied at 3, is going to pop out to first baseman. So, as it comes down into the glove of Moreland, that will end the seventh inning, still tied at 3. And in the bottom of the eighth, Denard Span is going to send a solo shot to left center field. Twins lead 4-3. So, can the Rangers come back and tie it up and keep their winning streak going? Well, on the top of the ninth, Mike Napoli is going to strike out chasing a changeup on 0-2 for the first out. And then Beltre is going to ground out to third base to end the ball game. So we lose 4-3, our first loss of the year. We were 7-0 at that point, now we're 7-1. So going to game two of the series now as we put our game break in. In the bottom of the second, Justin Morneau is going to send a line shot in the center. And look at Hamilton sprawl out and flash the leather. Makes a great play. And top of the sixth, Hamilton is going to strike out chasing a 1-2 fastball. Still 0-0 in the sixth inning. And then the bottom of the sixth, Danny Valencia. The only reason they put this in here was this was their first base runner, their first hit, their first base runner of the game in the bottom of the sixth. Bounces off the wall and rolls around, and Valencia gets a triple out of it. So they have a runner at third with 2 out, I believe, in the bottom of the sixth. You see this next clip is going to be Ben Revere is going to ground out to second for a 1-0 lead for the Twins on that play. There was 1 out, I believe. So 1-0 Twins in the bottom of the sixth on that Revere ground out. And then the top of the eighth, Josh Hamilton with the bases loaded is going to double into left center field, drive in 3 runs, and gives the Rangers a 3-1 lead. So the Rangers have clawed back to take the lead now. And then Mike Napoli, the next batter, is going to send a 2-run shot to left. 5-1 Texas. All right. Nice shot over the wall into the crowd. So 5-1 now. In the top of the ninth, Murphy is going to reach first on this fielder's choice. They tried to get the out at home plate, and he was safe. So Michael Young scores on the fielder's choice. It's 6-1 Texas. And you see Morneau doesn't even hold on to the ball. He drops it. But then, I have no idea what's going on. I think they threw to second to try to get the out, and he went back to first. And then, I don't even know what's happening now. And then you see this play, Andrus is going to reach first on another fielder's choice. As you see, they try to get the double play on Murphy, and Andrus was just too fast. So 7-1 Texas now in the top of the ninth. In the bottom of the ninth, Mauer's going to strike out, chasing a fastball on 0-2. And the Rangers take game 2 7-1, avenge their loss from last night. And then in game 3, Torrey Alba is going to send a ground ball back to the pitcher's mound. And the runner's coming home. Can he beat the throw? He can. It's 1-0 Texas on that. So nice play. Torrey Alba gets the RBI single on the the swinging bunt, if you will. In the top of the fifth, Elvis Andrus is going to send a double to left field, down the left field line. It's 2-0 Rangers at this point on Jackie Robinson Day. So all the players are wearing number 42 in honor of Jackie Robinson. So that tells you how far along we are in the season. This is our third series. And the top of the sixth, Michael Young is going to send a double to left center. And that's going to make the score 3-0 Rangers at this point. So the Rangers are holding their lead thus far. Still have not let the Twins score. And then we're skipping all the way to the bottom of the ninth, where Donard Spann is going to ground out to third to end the game. The Rangers take the series 2-1. They win this game 3-0. This is B Wildcat 2. I'll see you guys in episode 4.